Welcome to Fairhaven Ministries. My name is Mark Dubendorf, and I have the honor of starting my 18th year as principal of Jettison High School, and have the privilege of working with these incredible young people you're going to hear tonight. I feel like a thorn behind a bunch of roses here, actually, so. I'm looking so forward to a night of music. We've had one concert already, and now the second concert. I do have a couple of requests of you as this concert progresses. This is what they call a collage concert. And by that, what happens, tailored after the University of Michigan Music Department collage concerts of the past, one song blends as quickly as possible into the next. And so we would ask your kind help in not applauding between songs until the end of part one, as denoted in your program. And then there'll be a chance for Mr. Rauer to catch his breath, or Mr. Rousey to catch his breath, and set change here a little bit. And then we'll go on with part two, ask for the same help in that way. We'll start part two, hold your applause until the end of part two, and then we'll recognize everybody at that time. Okay? I'd like to ask if you do have a cell phone, please turn that off at this time or put it on vibrant. The concert is recorded, and one of the cool things about going from one number directly into the other number with no applause is it makes for a perfect recording without that intermingled break. And also, if by any chance you have a increasingly restless, very young person, if you could help us out with that, as maybe if they need a break or something, feel free to exit and then come on back in at an appropriate time. So it's my pleasure to introduce Mr. Rousey and the Jettison High School Choirs. Please enjoy the music.
Thank you. my pleasure now to present to you Ms. Becky Garrett from Eternal Choir, who will sing Dr. James.
Joe! Still feel alone, let me go.
Teresa next soloist, Miss Heather Foxtrot, who's going to sing Soulmate. She's from the choral.
To a sunny day, not a cloud up in the sky, and then it starts to rain. My defenses hit the ground, and they shatter all around.
And now for our final featured performer this evening, Jake Halpern is going to sing from the musical My Fair Lady on the Street Where You Live.
Jake. the tree you run to when it starts to rain. See the weeds filled with bloom. And isn't there a garland all around that window pane? That could only be your room. This street is like a garden and your door a garden gate. No.